So there's a Singapore Airlines flight. Give me a seat.
He said they must not have been busy at the airport.
When no. I found a wrap that I don't have to clear the security.
No, there's
yes.
Oh, well, that's right. There's like a corridor.
There's a corridle underneath the tunnel.
That's right.
I got that.
Oh, anyway, I didn't
know. All the way to the back.
So, well, that explains for you already in the third side.
But I was in terminal 8.
Yeah, but still. I'd say you could go distance. Out on the table and go, there's no way.
Distance,
no.
Though.
Yeah, that's a lot of
stuff. I mean, so here's what happens. The gate opens, the lady that operated the jetway, she opens the door, and the pilot's standing there, and I'm like five people behind the row. The lady's like, would you make an announcement about the inconvenience for all? She's talking to the pilot. Like, make an announcement. She's like, taking it. I just got pissed off, so I just walked and left my stuff there. I gave it to the lady. I have to get off this airplane.
Yeah.
Get out of the way. The pilot looked at her. She's like, yeah, he needs to get off. He needs to get off.
No time for announcements.
He needs to go, he thinks.
Yeah, in London, they took me. They would not let me check through. I had to go out to get my luggage, and literally my luggage was like the last bag of coming out. And then go check back in and run. And London is a long way, so I was like drenched. But I made that flight, and they're like, "Here's water, you're fine." I got it myself, done. But in Frankfurt, I missed it. Same thing in Norway. Luxembourg, we had to sit in the ice farm, so they held us, and then by the time I got to Frankfurt, my flight was right there. I'm like, can I get on? No, can I get on? So I went and rebooked a new flight, was walking down to my flight, like 30 minutes later, I got a new flight, walking down to it, and the plane is still there that I want to get on.
Oh.
Right there. It still wouldn't put me on. I told the lady that
still
there. United. So it's
awesome. It's cool. Yeah. I was in the car right here. I was just literally dying. I just took a hot shower. 5 minutes when I called you. That just woke me up.
Oh, yeah, you were hurt.
I was trying to go down.
I went hot and then I went really cold.
Yeah.
You fall asleep?
Yeah, I showered.
I didn't sleep
like I slept zero.
I showered and then caught up on all the work.
Okay,
so 9:45. It's gonna be lots of people. You know, the usual elevator
have an entourage. Oh, make sure you have that email. So if there's a lady that sent you probably an email with the checking in passcode,
you need a QR code.
Right.
Yeah.
But you know, of course, we can always, I can get the little paper one.
Yeah,
I think JJ will be there too.
Yeah, JJ's taking back.
there's nothing, it was all benign, but they didn't have a, they did capture a few things that, it's good enough.
I have very robust notes.
I know. I was writing previously.
I have 14 pages of notes.
Yeah, because I mean, they were.
Request was realistic. What we proposed was realistic. We're our team is